Por favor, não faça isso, não.
Vamos acabar com essa porra. Cala a boca, sua puta. Vem pra cá.
Here was Giovanna and Marcello. What the hell were they about to do to him?
Marcello!
Jesus!
Damn!
Filho da puta! Você tá fugido, gringo!
You bastard!
Você tá morto! Manda a lembrança pro Frango, caralho!
Bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is I didn't understand the language.
Gringo! Vá
pra lá! Tranquilo, pode ficar tranquilo! Fica nessa parede, seu americano de merda! Que porra tá acontecendo aqui? Que merda tá acontecendo aqui?
Haven't you figured out I don't speak your fucking language?
Seu gringo de merda! Cala a boca, seu gringo!
That's right, I may be a moron. But here's the thing. I ain't quite as dumb as I seem.
It was time to get out of there. Seemed like someone had decided to carry out some impromptu justice on the street life below. I'd failed Rodrigo, and I'd failed... I'd heard about these raids. Rent-a-thugs in body armor sending a message to the poor that the cops are still in charge. When they hit the favelas, they came in hard and fast. Anyone was fair game, as I was about to find out. I was still alive, and still not all that happy about it. Why did the easy way out never come? Maybe I thought I didn't deserve it.
Você tá me tirando, pô!
Alguma coisa, seu filho da puta!
Seu chefe, seu filho da puta!
Cadê você? Não, mano, eu não sei nada, porra. Eu tava indo pra casa, mano. Eu tenho família, eu trabalho.
Põe um saco na cabeça desse merda!
Não!
Se você não começar a falar agora, seu merda, eu vou matar você com toda aquela corja da sua família!
Alguma coisa, seu filho da puta!
Seu chefe, seu filho da puta! Cadê o
Serrano? Não, mano, eu não sei nada, porra. Eu tava indo pra casa, mano. Eu tenho família, eu trabalho.
Põe um saco na cabeça desse merda!
Não!
Se você não começar a falar agora, seu merda, eu vou matar você com toda aquela corja da sua família!
Jesus Christ, these bastards weren't playing games. These were the same paramilitary cops I had seen executing fools after the failed kidnapping at the party. Nasty business. If these were the guys Da Silva was worried about, maybe he had a point. Yes, this was definitely them. Jesus Christ, these bastards made the NYPD look like the Hare Krishnas. I had no option but to take the scenic route. These charmers weren't there to make a couple of arrests. They were bussing them out by the dozen. But who was I to cast judgment on proper police procedure and justifiable use of force?
História de merda. Nunca aprende a lição.
Traficantes e viciados, né? Espero o quê?
It seemed like as good a place as any to lie low and get my bearings. Problem was, some other fine gentleman had the same idea. I'd gone from out of luck to unarmed and shit out of luck. Another reminder, not that I needed one, that any low point can always go lower, as my new friends were about to find out. It was Sao Paulo's finest and a busload of lucky winners they'd picked out earlier. I decided I might as well follow them. I was lost, and they were going somewhere, and it was the closest I was going to get to a plan. Where were they taking them? Did they have Marcelo and Giovanna? Was this just an average favela raid or something more? When all you're left with is questions, I guess your only option is to go with your gut. And my gut was telling me that band of merry men would lead me to some answers. Answers I'd soon wish I'd never received. What was going on here? They looked like the same paramilitaries from the stadium and office attacks. Something felt wrong. In fact, everything felt wrong. Anytime those guys decided to join the party, you could be sure it wasn't gonna end in a piñata and a slice of cake. What the fuck was this? The vigilantes doing an exchange with the death squad cops? Were they buying people? What the hell for? None of this made too much sense. These two were serious operatives. One was a band of hired killers and the other supposed to keep the peace. Yet they were doing deals. Now I had to find Giovanna and Marcelo. Without a better plan, I thought I'd better follow this bastard.
Não faz isso não, viu? Por favor, não faz isso não!
Vamos acabar com essa porra! Cala a boca, sua puta! Vem pra cá!
Here was Giovanna and Marcelo. What the hell were they about to do to him?
Marcelo!
Filho da puta! Você tá fugido, gringo!
You bastard!
Você tá morto! Manda lembrança pro branco, caralho! Filho da puta!
Giovanni! Gonna be okay. Come on, breathe.